In this experiment, I'm going to show how oil and water don't mix, and when oil and water separate, the colors that I'm going to add to this oil and then to the water will fall through. So for this experiment, you're going to need 3 cups, 2 filled with water, one is just for cleaning, a paintbrush, paper towel, vegetable oil. I use vegetable oil, you can use sunflower oil or whatever other oil-based medium you want to use, and a set of paints. I already prepared the cups of water and oil. I'm going to start by adding some green paint. You don't need to add much, just 2 or 3 splotches of paint. I'm just rinsing in between so that the colors don't mix. And last, I'm gonna take some orange. Before adding it to the water, you just have to stir. Once you think you've stirred it enough, slowly add it to the water. And if you notice, as the oil and water separate, the color just falls through. So it kind of disperses in the solution at first because oil and water don't mix. Oil is hydrophobic and water is hydrophilic, meaning water loving. And the colors will also not mix as well. They'll just kind of fall through to the bottom. So slowly they're dispersing. And it kind of forms this layer, this monolayer at the top, which is where the oil and water don't mix. And the colors fall through.